You missed this in Iron Man. When Pepper Potts walks in on Tony Stark having his damaged Iron Man armor removed, look closely at the work table in the background and you'll spot an Easter egg related to another of the Avengers. Captain America's iconic shield can be seen on the work table, and it would actually be revealed in later films that Tony's father, Howard Stark, was the one who actually created the shield, and this early prototype is still kept by Tony.